Hello friends, today we are going to make paper mat. So for making paper mat, we required materials are 15 centimeter papers, ruler, eraser, pencil, scissor and glue. So let's start the video. Now take red paper. You can use any color paper. I am taking red color. It is 15 multiplied by 15 centimeter. Take a ruler and pencil. Mark 1 centimeter from this side. See. Mark only 1 centimeter. Now make the lines where we have put the sign of 1 centimeter, like this. Now we have made the lines. Mark from here also 1 centimeter or any centimeter you can mark. But mark the lines like this. Only one line from this side and fold the paper like this. And cut and take the scissor and cut like this. And make sure that you have to cut the paper till this line only. Don't cut front line also. Cut till this line only. Okay. And erase the pencil lines. And mark the same method that we have done with the red paper. Mark 1 centimeter only. Fold the paper from the middle of the, from the center. And cut the paper lines that we have made from the last method only. Point